I'm Steve Riccardi filling in for Dan Hogan. There were plenty of sports this week, including baseball, softball, and girls lacrosse. Let's get right to the highlights. Starting off, girls lacrosse Watertown taking on Mystic Valley. Gabriella Venezia, good move, gets the first goal of the game for the Raiders. Watertown not done, looking to extend the lead. Good passing, and that's going to be the second goal. 3-0 now, Mystic Valley responds. Top shelf, gets the goal, they're on the board. Second half now, all Watertown. Leah D'Amico makes a cut. Gets the feed, top shelf finish, 12-4 Watertown. Now 13-4, Watertown gets another goal. They are a buzzsaw, absolutely cruising. 16-4 now, Watertown. Lapinosa blows by the goalie, gets the goal. 17-6 is your final. Now we're going to go on to baseball. Watertown taking on Stoneham. Top of the first inning, that ball is going to be hit to the second baseman, converts to Guerrero, and that is going to be the 4-5-3 double play. Now, bottom of the first, that's ball four. However, the ball gets by the catcher, going to be able to get in there for the first run of the game. Anthony Ponza got in there. Now Guerrero lines that to second base. Another run's going to score. 2-0 Watertown. Ponza with the pickoff attempt gets behind the first baseman. However, he recovers. Guerrero gets the punch out. They're out of the inning. Now Ponza again hits that behind the second baseman. Not able to recover. The third run of the game is going to come across the plate. Fast forward to the sixth inning now. Ponza, again, he was a machine in this game, gets the RBI single, and Watertown is absolutely rolling. Now in the bottom of the seventh, the ball's going to get behind the catcher. Ponza doesn't know what to do with it. Stoneham's going to get their first run and their only run of this game. 5-1 is the final. Watertown absolutely dominant. Anthony Ponza, great game for him. Now we're going to fast forward. Watertown's going to be taking on Wakefield. Guerrero starts this game off not in a good way. That ball is going to be mashed in between the right field and center fielder, running to the warning track. Two runs are going to score. Nardone coming around second base, slides in there, and that's going to be a two RBI triple. Still in the first, Fawcett hits that one in between first and second base. Another run is going to score. 4-0, Wakefield absolutely rolling in the first. It's been all Wakefield so far. Tommy Model, that ball is absolutely mashed. Ponza dives for it, can't get it, gonna get to the warning track. Rounding second base, he's hustling, gets into the third for a stand-up triple. 5-0, Wakefield leads. Watertown now gonna try to get on the board. Ponza, two runners on, hits that in the gap. Two runs are gonna score. Iannetta coming around third base, good throw, gets in there. And they're going to get their first runs. Bases loaded now for Guerrero, trying to redeem himself, except he grounds out to the shortstop. And that was it. Wakefield 10, Watertown 3. Absolutely dominant performance. Now we're going to go to softball. Watertown going to be taking on Dedham. We're going to fast forward to the bottom of the third inning. Madeline Leitner rips this ball into the gap. One run's going to score. Another one coming around third base. Throw, no throw, gonna get in there. Watertown takes a two-run lead. Now, here she is again. Hits this to the second baseman. Throw, safe, gonna get her third RBI. All tied at five. However, Dedham gonna be rolling. That ball was gonna be crushed into the gap. One run's gonna score, rounding first. She has no intentions of slowing down. Getting waved in by her third base coach, and that is gonna be a two-run home run. Now Watertown looking to try to advance, cut the deficit in half. They're going to do that. Run's going to come around third base, no throw, and that's going to be a 7-6 game. Close game now, top of the seventh. Sacrifice bunt, should be an easy play. Oh no, the throw's overthrown. Runner's going to come around third base. Dedham's going to advance their lead. They got eight. They actually finished the game with 9 runs. 9-7 is going to be your final. As you can see, Watertown just trying to get that last hit. That ball is going to be hit in the gap. One run's going to get in. However, that would not be enough. Dedham played fantastic. Watertown very resilient. 9-7 is going to be the final of this ball game. softball, the girls go down, valiant effort. The Watertown softball game, scheduled for April 26th, has been postponed till May 23rd. I'm Steve Riccardi, and this has been your sports report. Now back to Rob and Jim.